Not bad, not bad.
Does this mean I don't gossip like dead no more?
So hungry.
Damn, you two are really something else. I could use that kind of money.
Man, you proved me wrong. You guys are pretty good. It's the final match. I've got a lot of money riding on you two. Win it for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, our time together is almost over. Tonight's thrilling Corneo Cup, filled with unprecedented upsets and drama, has only one match to go!
We know. We're just as disappointed as you are.
But ladies and gentlemen, all good things must come to an end. So let's celebrate by getting so damn loud, they'll hear us up on the plane!
Yeah! Come on!
Once more, the sweethearts who surprised us with upset after spectacular upset. The power couple with the boundless love for bloodshed. The champions of Madame M, Cloud and Aaron!
Yeah! Come on now! Come on, you can do better than that! And now, 5-time winners of the Corneo Cup! Murder machines with countless kills to their name!
Along with a handful of maimings!
The deadly duo that takes up the trash with a bump of vengeance!
The Electric Executioners! Chocobo Sam's champions! Cuddy!
And Sleepy!
Come on now!
More like Shinra armor.
More like cheating.
Who will walk away with the 1 million guild prize?
Get ready for a fight guaranteed to go down in history.
The final match of the Corneo Cup begins now.
Buzz off.
Duo, Cloud and Aaron!
My condolences. Oh, you're taking this rather well. I was looking forward to a little temper tantrum.
You bet it all on a toss. Sometimes you get burned by Lady Luck. Every coin has two sides.
You're right, of course. Even if they are both the same.
Later.
And now, I believe I have a prize to collect.
Sorry. The madam will have to wait. The Don's demanding that we tack on one more match, it seems.
What?
If they win out, then you get paid in full.
Now hold on just a goddamn minute.
His call, not mine.
Now that that's over, we can go save Tifa.
So we'll head back to Madam Im's, get you changed, and then it's off to Corneo's.
Right.
Sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but you still have one fight left.
What do you mean?
The crowd loved your show a little too much. People were placing hefty bets, much heftier than you can possibly imagine. Corneo's going to milk this for as much as he can.
Meaning what?
You face and defeat Corneo's fighter of choice, and only then will you be declared winners of the tournament.
Hey, that wasn't the deal!
Don't you think I know that? You greedy bastard! Scum-sucking piece of shit-festering asshole! But that's the way it is. Corneo's the one who makes the rules around here. But if you win this match, Corneo will have to accept your victory. And the crowd will make sure he does.
So this is the last one?
I sure hope so.